Asi anra jonfo ne giba ne ayinfo ko shiaye se omo kwa ko preach about hate speech, and they specifically mentioned you ewo omo a press conference ni mu esa se wo ni ntino me nje wa samonka wa hu what it was saying
The kind of mammy show you, mammy show with you. Mammy, one more thing by the Ghana invitation lesson out of the at least by the other media house of Mammy, and here number one. Dan Seven or Moka Farm, if no. Makaibi, and my daughter is after me, I can't send me a tremor. Na mu video bi a mu interview abrantye jonfo akano na oye adwuma ewo ye atenka fm bo ye na ayi nim de course wo ho ono na ye mu GJA president de matride ono so e ka enti bate
ati wo sayin what tea from jonfo eya obi na no aka sasem no how do you feel
bina did you kind of eh me won won say say na negana and central juma ku no any dey kwa so say na it be for one single broadcaster eya na ho press conference Mamma Danyami, I say, Ndame Mamma, me papa. I say, and then moi, moi, you give me a noma, you two kumase, bankai. Then I say, no, me, I'm the most important person in this country. That the whole GJA, Ghana General, Giba, Ghana Independent Broadcasters Association, West African Foundation Media, the place. Newspapers, new printers, the Writers Association. It's me to share invitations for more invite media houses. No? Specifically, Captain Smart and I have topic. No? Now, me who are they? No? I am a new you the kind of back at it. It doesn't mean, you know, concert to be no more. You know? And I'm a boss of me. Meaning, I say, on mine, yet, you're on mine, you're in your political party. And OBNC will be on mine, over your NDC, over your MPPD. Nobody can stop anybody. Because Ghana's 1992 constitution, no, it talks about freedom of association. And it will be penal and awkward. And it will be soon to me, she will be, say, on to Obama will be, Wabra and Nipane Pese, or to Obama Captain Smart. Will be a badger's ultimate here.
It was about her.
Me Maka, and I am repeating that me, me NDC, me, instrument to about my NDC, but me, December 7th, 2024, I will vote for John Dramani Mahama. I said it September 2016. I told the whole world that I will vote for His Excellency Nanado Dankwa Akufo-Addo. 2020 elections in September, I was at Angel. I said I'll vote for another Dankwa Akufo-Addo. And I am saying that this year, whether Mahama will win or whether he will lose, it's got nothing to do with me. My only thing is that I will vote for John Dramani Mahama. Will you be our PMSM? Dear. Maybe I make one debate. It's as simple as ABC. So I'm saying I'm a Kaye, and then Kofobia meeting with Jubilee House, and I'm being specific. Send me baby a tangent that may corner. Woman is a MPP. Now, baby a match free now may corner. Mammy far coin this war and Mamma Hammer Lucy 2016 election. Now, the same tangent that may corner and Shah make Mamma Lucy. And only a meeting, on your Jubilee House, somebody from within the Baba Kashabi. And may catch a GJA give Banum Penny for a year press conference in the same. Information I mean, yeah, from Jubilee House and say I'm almost 213,000 Ghana cedis.
Oh, Captain, how?
Oh, some of the information I'm Martin American.
How? 200.
I'm almost in a boa, I'm a bonsim and can't say, you know, could be a
John Ford, no more 213,000 Ghana cedis.
Information I'm in, yeah, from meeting that woman can call you with Jubilee House or a year, we are a fair woman. So, I'm going to press conference or Captain Smart. They were paid 213,000 Ghana cedis.
Now, 13,000 of them.
Well, as to where, then there will be the trophy. Well, there will be the tour. So I have no idea. This is the information I have. So they should come and tell the whole world, say,
I see.
Ani, a yampa, Ani, a yampa. No one would dream and omit me the year, sir.
So, oh, Pacha said they took money to execute
they
an agenda.
To do that against me. Because in any case, no, when I did the measuring can, it's you are. Yeah, they measure ethical journalism and professional journalism. Why not measure? Why not the judge? Ah, or measure ethical journalism and then professional journalism. People have said worse things in this country. Mindy Anumi and me and your press conference. Yesterday, Napokan and I say about Sajid for Dr. Kwame Nkrumah. You know very well, sir, Napokan said NDC for Kwakuyi candidate. Candidate Taba, when you papa Kuyina Matisa John Dramani Mama. When was that video? No. And we are GJA president, we are GIPA president, we are whoever. Now a former president of the land, Sebia Bruce Sebia Nyado, said, or no, why I said they impa. What did you not want as a minister of state to catch them say? If you know, you are a candidate, or when you papa Pia and Yidampa. What is the definition of the papa? Somebody who was a former president. Now, Kachan said, not a Nodia, TJ, for whom is the newspapers over. Woman who said, we want to be a press conference. Say, not to enjoy my media. Get to Kuma, and you come here, and you say, Sam Makin is a phone can say, I can push you before I move with you. Let TJ Nikuma, not give a Nikuma. Press conference, man, over here. Oh my press conference here. They say I'm an okay. There are a lot of radio stations, TV stations, presenters are but so cry into Chamaka. If you crack it come by 1 year, jump for your way. I don't know jump 1 year home press conference. Seeking the interest of Onoana Association member, meaning a member of Ghana Journalists Association. That will be the very last association that will USM join. Let's join it. DJ, me whom fast will be a what DJ is what? As I said, me coco join DJ. Me who so fast will be a. Number two, newspapers are working on a ego. They can't even print. I did political newspapers in fact, and they keep printing stories. And I'm from Grofonto. The newspaper industry is collapsing, including Daily Graphic. As you see, I'm in Okaze Kran. And yeah, I'm in Zimbia. The Daily Graphic is a thing. They think we don't know. We know. I know the GJA president name keep up for the one I can't see who here. So, bet me, I have a press conference for him. They say, I'm an okay saying. Petro boy is saying, as compared to years back, Nipa Bre, a comedy Nipa, and the GJA phone who here. Adriana Boy a day, people are suffering, people are dying. GJA and Nikiba, no one I can't hear, yes, sir. Ombay a press conference for him, drawing the attention of government. Sir, this is what is happening in society. Then I'm more yafa home. Youth unemployment. A cost will crew you. Youth in your jumanya. And maybe you pray will crew you. A common thing will go for. And the idea is you own it. So say, I'm an okay. There are necessary every school from 2020 missing now in okay. Omo that if you teachers be every training college. Omo that if you including doctors are buying a cassadom for Ukraine. Co-training women as medical doctors, no. They are still sitting at home, medical doctors, in posting women. And the DJ say, and they keep a 3114 parkos, a 114. One say, women who here, which is they can't organize any press conference and will home, drawing the attention of government. My brother, let me say this. You see, this useless, senseless, bogus, colloquial, unethical mentality, it's about time. Yen yina as of mine will rise up against it. Say, I'm yenifa. yabet na wasa maniama aji nsemu nekeju bebi no yendi yebebre sese ya menu ukase ene sese ya menu ukase issue se wo grande sese ye tina hono emo mayi tine kone timu no mitete ni sisafe eno no jide evoni issue sa kesia 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 and then if it is true you went to do what take 213,000 Ghana cedis to organize a press conference about me Captain Smart.
No but Captain do you think sir obi ti se dwon for or your crown for sir so obegye 213,000 Ghana cedis
ni pa na bo mama ne na ojubili house wa say your adwuma ne yashisha mobi and like I wrote in my
Facebook response.
They are doing their paymaster's bid. They are doing their paymaster's bid. Sentisa Aminia may present our Kumha. Then yes, will be a QB car. Yes, when your story cry on the AGJ for the president. Yes, when your story, I said, we see actually there will be some years. And so I publish it, and I'm a one.
Yeah.
And it's a one-year presenter. We are journalists. Now, what's the SM? Now we call broadcast it. That's the way we say normal who should boom now call ya then away. You can tell me, sir.
I'll say almost wa o say dear obi obetu abama MPP bi aya boa.
Oh, me bra. Say abain wo ho. Na abain enye sika over $77 billion in just 8 years. Now there's nothing to show. Sir abain no ya abain me.